I love Hong Kong.
And our main objective is to promote Brazil for Brazilian literature.
我哋呢一度個銷量都唔錯 ，CDC 嘅宣傳做得好好啦，令到我哋有好多 exposure 嘅機會。貿發局嘅安排上面喺人流啊、控制啊、攤位嘅佈置上面咧，都花咗好多改善嘅功夫。香港最大嘅優勝嘅地方咧，就係交通發達啦。 咁好多外地啊、內地嘅讀者過嚟咧，都好方便。再加上有會展站啦，人流相信比往年多啦。香港係好有效率嘅，好似我哋起一個攤位，只需要1至2日就完成，都係有一個好大嘅優勢對比喺其他國家。
The atmosphere is just fantastic. Very well organized. I can see from the beginning that the audience here is huge.
I visited Hong Kong for the first time. In Hong Kong, there are many high buildings and very convenient transportation system. I think that Hong Kong is the most modern city.
内蒙古自治区是首次参加我们香港书展，最主要的一点就是要将我们北疆文化介绍给我们香港市民。我们通过图书的销售、展示、文创非遗以及我们的摄影展，将这文化和香港市民交流互鉴。We
have authors such as Paulo Coelho, which is a Brazilian bestseller. We have Paulo Amado, which is the Brazilian author who has both been translated into Chinese. We have children's books, we have books about football. Our books are in Chinese to make them easier to access to the audience here in Hong Kong. We have everything for every taste in here. We want to get Brazil more well-known to the public here in Hong Kong.
咁我哋经过呢个展览咧，都揾到好多唔同世界国籍嘅旅客嘅。咁有啲可能系俄罗斯啊、西班牙嘅客人咧，咁佢哋都可以好快速喺一个社交平台嗰度咧，可以联络我哋，之后可以再次同我哋订货或者系摆翻去佢哋国家嗰度卖。
我哋参与运动消防博览，绝对可以帮助香港体育学院揾到更多有 potential 嘅年轻人，考虑成为职业嘅运动员，为港。
Many Hong Kongers already go to Japan after COVID-19 pandemic. Wakayama Prefecture is not a famous city, so I need to share the sightseeing spots to Hong Kongers in this book fair. So it's my purpose.